And of course, let's go back to the weather at your school. And as we mentioned before, WMTW News 8 continues to educate young Mainers on how Mother Nature affects their lives. Take a look.
Forecast the weather before I go on TV.
And here's meteorologist Sarah Long. She is talking to the third and fourth graders at Fisher Middle School in Bath this morning. Sarah tells us that they were a very enthusiastic group and, of course, had lots of questions to ask. And they asked questions about flooding and tornadoes as well. They're also curious about the teamwork involved in getting a live news program on the air.